Isso, máxima, isso, simples. Simples. David, yes, David, David, why not? David, David. David Lynch. It's April 30th, so the last day, really, the last day of April 2023, and it's Sunday here in Naples, like yesterday, practically. If worse than yesterday, because a totally gray white cloudy sky. Yes, because yesterday was a middle sky, and very still now. This moment are almost it's almost noon, late morning. It's almost noon, a few minutes to noon, 69 and 85 and 21. And this means that it's a day really soft, like this is a fact for this degrees, for the degrees. It's that, it's this, sorry, absolutely we can complain. Italian Spring Day. Nothing to see, nothing to add, but for the atmosphere of it, it's very bad. And in fact now, briefly, in fact now, in a few moments, briefly, and a few other things. This afternoon, practically, in a few moments, I think that the temperature will be not so different from this. I repeat, as I said just before, 69 and 8 Fahrenheit, 21 Celsius. But really important thing with atmosphere is that, as anticipated just before, today we have this. Yes, but today, and since a few days, we have also this. I don't know if you see. Perhaps I do another shot. Consult perhaps the comments section for other information. Yes. However, in general, I repeat, as you see, very bad atmosphere. In fact, I think in a few moments it could rain. But as always, no, because we weren't magicians, no wizards on this point. So we'll see. However, I repeat the white and the blue ribbons. Today, since last few days can console us. So today I don't say bad, but well for this reason. Yes. So well. So said this. So from the mythical window with the new grey curtain, as you know, since November 1, 2022, and also this beautiful painted ribbon. Yes, regarding the window with the green roller shooter, not visible in this video. In fact, in this shot. And finally, from the mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG, APG 625. Ever, great day, all the people of the channel reports, still a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Today, once again, I'll do it as a son. I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life in the world, absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow.